Here's one of those old original Aurora monster model kits, the Wolfman. The only problem is it's missing one of the glow-in-the-dark hands, but that's easily rectified. I just added a baby picture of myself to cover it up and retitled the piece, The Thing with Two Heads.